Heute wirklich eine Premiere und ein Experiment. Also ich weiß auch noch nicht so ganz genau, was passieren wird. Alex McLean ist schon erwähnt worden. Er ist Live-Coder und Mitarbeiter im Pinocchio-Projekt und wird zusammen mit Dave Griffiths und Giovanni Fanfani eine kleine experimentelle Performance aufführen. Dabei rezitiert Giovanni aus Homers Ilias, und zwar aus dem 18. Buch. Es geht um die Beschreibung des Schildes des Achilles, auf dem eine Gruppe von jungen Paaren dargestellt ist, die in gegenläufigen Kreisen tanzt und sich teilweise in Reihen aufeinander zubewegen. Und das ist wohl auch ein bisschen in der. Das ist ein bisschen auch wohl in der Rhythmik der Strophe mit eingefangen. Also vielleicht. Ich erkündige das zweite Stück gleich mit an. Das zweite Stück wird aus Sophokles sein, und zwar aus dem Ödipus, eine kleine Passage. Aber ich gebe an Giovanni weiter, der Ihnen das alles viel besser erklären kann.
Dankeschön.
I just think it's okay.
Right. Yeah, I switched to English, unfortunately. I just introduced the thing with the, just reading a few lines to make sure that we provide the context, and then we start. So as a project, we are interested in exploring the image of weaving a choral dance, which is an image persistently used in archaic Greek poetry, especially in the genre of choralytic, in relation to its composition and to its performance. So the structure of a choral poem and the performance of a singing and dancing chorus is conceptualized in terms of weaving or plaiting. The first piece that we are performing is, as Elliot just announced, a description of a choral dance, possibly the first in all Western literature. The chorus in question is not woven, but is inlaid by the god Hephaestus on the bronze shield of Achilles. The Greek word for this act of crafting by the god is a term usually employed in association with weaving. So you have an English translation of the passage on the screen, while the recitation will be in English. So rather than historical or philological authenticity, we mainly aim at giving the sense of the interaction between a poem, its rhythmical structure, and in this case it is the authentic rhythmical structure, and the dancing of a chorus in response to the rhythm. So Alex will build a rhythmical texture based on the structure of the dactylic hexameter of Homer, and Dave will cover the choreography of the dancing robots through the pattern of this. Ende coron poichille periclutus amphibues, tonic et non voyon, potenic gnoso eulee. Dallos est Jose, calido camo aliano. senza mannelli, teori, calparse non mi calze il cuore. Oltre un salto di donne, il carpo che è la seconda, tonda e mente di tasse, o donasse con ordine di tonne. Sei da peumni tus e castigo in tasse d'aria, cara e mente di tasse, Stefanasse con ordine di tasse. E con tus e gas, exalto le onde della mondo, colgo di me nel sasco di vista e morte di foresta. Veglia malosso di Cristo con alme non è un padre, senza di nostra meus, predetta al terzo. Alto di bravo di nasconde di stica alme di dono, polo stime roenza corrompe gli stati, ferre come noi il coglio, e cubiste lei la faccia. Poi che stessa al monte e vine uova a very experimental, indeed. Just to say, to the other piece of the performance. So another aspect of the interaction between weaving and ancient Greek poetry that is relevant to our approach is the fact that ancient Greek meter and rhythm, because as you might know, the music and the dance are almost totally lost, is based on a binary system of alternating long and short quantities that are connected into sequences and rhythmical types. Already in ancient Greek, magicians referred to the rhythms of poetry as painted or interwoven out of a number of basic patterns. In particular, a mechanism called interweaving, in Greek, okay, describes a mechanism of rhythmical modulation between different metrical patterns belonging to certain rhythmical types. Just this aspect, we are going to explore in this experimental performance. In a current passage of Sophocles' Oedipus King, a pattern of meters characterized by a falling rhythm, called the trochee, ta 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 ta, is modulated into its opposite, the rising rhythm of Aeacus, ta 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 ta. The stanza that we will present is composed of a strophe and of an antistrophe that show the same metrical design. The transition between the falling and the rising rhythm marks as well a change of tone in the chorus reflection on the impiety of men, which is the theme of this chorus song. The choreography of the robotic chorus is designed by David, again, and the rhythmical text by Alex, who we have called the ancient of the old men of Thebes that are the chorus and presentation. So our old men of Thebes the robots.
Il tempo di sangue, il mondo è Nice upon the men's finance, every day is a day.